João Cancelo just said Portugal no longer needs Cristiano Ronaldo. In a recent interview, João Cancelo was asked about Cristiano Ronaldo's importance in the national team, and he said, "He is an important player, but the peak of a footballer's career is between the ages of 25 and 32. It's true that he still scores goals for us, but the national team does not depend on him." Do you agree with João Cancelo?